So it's away we go then.
Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Yeah, Saul. His brilliant technical ability and eye of the needle passing can make a big difference to this team. He's got a wonderful engine too and seems to always get himself involved in the thick of the action at both ends of the pitch.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. And chance to break. Out to the right. Going through. Good challenge. Excellent challenge. Danger averted for now.
Vinicius Junior really just wasn't quick enough then. Well, his thinking certainly wasn't. Didn't make use of what I felt were some very good options.
Good challenge. He just stood firm. Appearance and very necessary. Hit into the middle.
Rüdiger can get it clear. Alaba gets it over to the other flank. And here's Benzema.
Modric. And the keeper's in command.
Koke.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Forward it goes. And here's... It's Luis Suarez! Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with. Defensive pressure to give him less manoeuvring room.
Towering header! Delivery, no joy.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Ah, oh, he's given it away!
Well, it really is one cross after another.
Oh, with a target to hit. Why not keep up the supply? It's simple.
Has a goal! Oh, very well to get for that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling.
Vinicius Junior!
Well, let me assure you that scoring just before half-time is always a real treat. And when it's one of your top talents who delivers it, it just seems to fuel confidence that little bit more.
It's about as cool as they come. He picks his spot expertly.
Yeah, for me, you can't fault the keeper there. The effort went in with the widest possible points off the upright. Nothing he can do.
Madrid. He's had a look. And he's blown his whistle for half-time.
Here we are. Off they go for half-time. The victory did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. This is very, very tight.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticky. No one's afraid to have a go.
Madrid
head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break. Already up and running for the second half.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
It's got through to him.
Trippier. Savage tries to locate someone up front.
And
the weighted pass.
Timely intervention. Managed to get it away.
Just brushed off the ball there. Hoists it forward.
And he's made sure that that won't get through.
Rudiger.
Ball's out on the left now. In it has a heat! It's anyone's ball. Clears it out of harm's way. Questions were asked. He's given the answers. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
And it's Nacho.
Nacho with the big chance! Oh, should have been two.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
Across the field it goes. Partey.
Rudiger is there and he can get that clear.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Face to face with the keep. Shot goal! Yes, and they've been caught and the second time. Really well taken goal. And with that goal comes comfort.
Rudiger's razor-sharp pass down.
Players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How good a human is that?
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Yeah, looks very much like the final nail in the coffin for me, I have to say.
That is that. Madrid are very happy with the job well done. Efficient win. Which the players simply did enough. Thoughts on what we've just seen? There we go. Many thanks to Jim Bedrick for his input and from us both.